All right, look, YouTube. First of all, don't mind this little curl and shit. I'm getting my hair braided tomorrow, all right? But I still got this fresh ass cut, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting fucked up. But who up? I'm gonna ask y'all a question, but that shit just made me forget, nigga. Like, what you doing, cuz? Come on, bro. You know some nut shit, man. I ain't gonna cap to you, bro.
Hey, watch your tone, bro, if I jack that chain, nigga.
Look, who the ugliest nigga on YouTube? Is it me or is it Silly Tutu?
Fuck out of here. Hey, all the hoes.
Make your cute face.
Yeah. They already
ugly ass nigga on my mama.
Ugly face ass nigga. Shut ponytail up, nigga. Looking ass boy. Big jaw ass boy. I ate a pussy roll this morning, face ass nigga. What the fuck is you talking about, nigga?
Bro, I can literally pick you up and throw you off this ledge, nigga.
I can pick your skinny ass.
You can't pick me up.
Bro, we the same weight.
You can't pick me up.
We the same weight.
Anyways.
If you box out, we'll
this nigga. Ass. This nigga such a little ass baby, right? Such a little ass kid. He was like, bro, can you like the 7-Eleven with me? I'm scared.
You said that.
No the fuck I did it, nigga. I was chilling trying to go home and shit. Cause I pulled up on these nigga. You know what I'm saying? I ain't see my nigga Tutu in a minute, right? Y'all niggas know y'all love Tutu. Y'all fuck with Tutu. I ain't see this nigga in a minute. So I was like, let me pull up on this nigga. And, you know, vibe with him and see. And see what the fuck he got going on. When I tell y'all, this nigga ain't got shit going on. It's boring as fuck. Bro, what you be doing at the crib, bro?
Bro, it's not the week for that, bro. It's just like for me to relax and get me.
Brother, is that Dev?
No, that's a boo. That's my crib, nigga.
That's purple, you fucking dumbass.
It actually is blue in the
light. What was he telling the camera, though?
But, how was your day at work, Shotty?
Damn. Hold you, bro.
Okay.
She thought you was trying to rob her.
It's okay. I made.
Oh, she just hold you because you was ugly as fuck.
Nah, but I make what she make. I ain't gonna get all that.
In 2 minutes?
Yeah.
It's fucked up, nigga. Sometimes you gotta be humble, bro.
Yeah, I gotta be humble, bro. My bad.
You know what I'm saying? Because
I never had a 9-to-5 before, so I can't really speak on 9-to-5. I don't know how I feel. So sorry if I,
offended you.
Yeah, offended you.
But you know the saying that goes, as quick as you get your blessings.
Hey, if you don't work,
as quick as
you
your blessings
eat.
Can go.
Yeah, if you don't work, you don't eat, bro.
I'm gonna get you another quote. You can't out quote. Why the fuck is my shoe squeaking, bro?
I don't know, nigga. I'm about to say, nigga.
You hear that shit? But anyways, damn, nigga. I'm finna tap dance in this bitch. You know, you want to hear another quote?
Yeah.
If you want to wake up early, you got to go to bed early.
You want to hear one? If my dick go in her coochie, with a coochie.
That, funny, you bro? Thought that was funny?
I thought that was good, bro. What the fuck?
Hey, let me I'm gonna just give you one more chance. I'm gonna give you one more chance.
Let me redeem myself, right. Bro. You know what they say, bro? If she really like you, she'd be down for a nigga. That was good.
What the fuck, nigga? She would like you because she down for you. So if she down for you, she obviously likes you, dumbass.
Out. Nigga, all I heard was I shot a cop this morning and I went to jail, nigga. Fuck it.
Look, let me give you another quote, nigga. This one gonna blow your mind. You ready?
Yeah.
Go like this. Life is hard. You just gotta make it easy. So that's why you gotta.
That wasn't no quote.
Work.
That was a sentence, bitch. Fuck out of here. Let me.
That was a quote, nigga. That was not no fucking sentence, nigga. Spell sentence, nigga.
Nigga, you spell it. You ugly ass sentence head ass boy. Fuck is you talking?
Bro, you look like a cactus, nigga.
Hey. Calm your roll, bro. People will sleep up here.
I bet. So tell me your quote.
Once we walking past, what's the name of them? Chill. They sleep right now, bro.
Who? Diamond and Abby Crip. Anyway, then give me another quote, nigga.
Nah, I got one.
Hold on. Let me think of one. But I got a good ass one.
Have a good ass one, but yes. Let me think of one.
I got a good one for this. I got a good one for the niggas on YouTube, bro. All
right.
Damn. I'm trying to think of that bitch. You have to keep talking this shit, you black ass Jamaican B2B hit ass boy.
Bro, you look like a Chipotle slice of chicken,
bro,
nigga.
Bro, you look like my dick, nigga, when it's backwards, nigga. The fuck is you talking about?
Come on, bro. Like, why you keep making me go backwards, man? I'm trying to go forward in life, bro. Nigga, you look like a big ass daddy long leg spider walking, nigga. Doing that ugly ass, goofy ass dance, nigga. The fuck? Nigga, what kind of PE class was you in? The second grade one when you was in
nigga,
fifth grade?
When you was in high school, nigga, you got your ass beat for a can bottle, nigga. The fuck is you talking about?
What the fuck is a can bottle, nigga?
Fago.
A Fago? Yeah. Is a can bottle?
Yes, that's a can bottle. What is it? A soda?
A can bottle?
What is it? What you call it? A soda, bitch? Who say soda?
A can.
Bro,
you just
why
said,
you say soda, nigga?
You just said a can bottle.
Yes.
Bro, what is a can bottle?
A can pop.
A can pop?
Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck? Nigga, is that a pop?
Big back ass, boy.
Bro. Which one is they crib?
Nigga, I don't care who crib it is, nigga. Fuck.
Bro, you really, like, you don't make sense as a human being, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You don't make sense as a
damn, human. I look good than a bitch.
Bro, damn, you ugly as hell.
Like,
you don't make sense wearing that, coming out at night with that fucking shirt on, nigga. You don't make sense as a human being.
Bro, you have a Batman costume on right now, nigga.
That shit was ass, bro.
That shit was not ass. You know what you look like? You ever seen a spider smile before?
You ever seen my dick at nighttime? That's what you look like, nigga.
Come on, bruh. Apologize, nigga.
Like my dick at nighttime, nigga.
What's
you
with your dick
about?
At night?
I can't see it, nigga. You so fucking black, nigga. What the fuck is you talking
can't
about?
See your dick in the dark? You know, you know you ain't painted
your
look.
Shit in the dark, nigga, like
yeah.
Glow, nigga. The fuck you talking
no, about? Nigga, just turn a fucking light on. What? You ain't pay your electricity bill, nigga? The fuck?
All I heard was IET.
What? Oh, why the cop lights is on right now? Yeah. Cause they coming after for your dumb ass.
They coming out whoever did your haircut, nigga. You know, like, niggas is really different, nigga, on earth, nigga. Like, if a nigga, say if a nigga drive past, he just seen us, like, act how we act off camera, nigga. Niggas be like, what the fuck? And nigga, everybody act different, nigga. That shit crazy. Cause
wait,
nigga.
What you mean? Real, I don't know what the fuck you saying. Say that again.
I'm saying, like, bro, everybody act different, nigga. Like, everybody got their own wave, nigga.
Yeah, 100%. Like, the nigga driving is completely different
by
in the way
niggas,
he acts.
Yeah.
Than us type shit. That's what y'all saying?
I say if you're one of these niggas be walking past now, they probably beep at us, nigga.
Oh, I get what you're saying. So everybody act different. Cause that nigga when he drove by us, he was laughing and shit.
He react.
Yeah.
To what we did.
Exactly. He instead of getting mad, he laughed and yeah. Made a joke out of it. Now this nigga would have got mad and beat. That's what you trying to say?
Yeah.
I told you stop saying some dumb ass shit, bro. It's crazy. Keep saying some day why, bro.
What happened?
You keep saying some dumb ass shit. All right,
shit. You wanna know something else, bro? I just thought of this.
Something else you just thought of?
Think it is.
Wait, hold on. Let me wipe my lens. Hold on, hold on.
Look, I kicked it. So watch when I kick the tree. I'll kick right here, bro. You see the bark still on, right? Bitch.
Bro, please say what you just said again, bro.
I'm done playing. But, you wanna know something really crazy, bro?
What's up?
7-Eleven. And they open 24 hours.
What you mean?
Why is they open 24 hours and they name 7-Eleven?
I'm about to blow your mind. You ready?
Yeah.
How many times a day the 7 o'clock and 11 o'clock happen?
Every day. Oh, whoa. You just blew my mind, bro. So you saying that's the reason why they name it 7-Eleven.
Exactly. 7 o'clock and 11 o'clock happens every day, two times a day. 12 hours one time, 12 hours another. That's 24 hours in a day.
So they
7 happens in the morning, 7 happens at night.
So they saying they open 24 hours in a different way.
Exactly.
Smart guy.
Chizzy! Huh?
Wait, just thinking about it, 7-Eleven, where the fuck do the 11 come from, nigga?
11 o'clock.
So you talk about 7-Eleven a.m. in the morning, nigga. That's what you talking
about. I'm talking about 7 a.m. happened one time, and then 7 p.m. happened one time.
Man,
11 a.m. happened one time.
Bitch, you hear that ass? So you thought you was right for a minute, nigga? I try to make your ass look good, nigga. That shit is not right, nigga. You better ask the nigga in the store right now. Where the fuck they get 7-Eleven from, bitch?
All right, but I'ma ask that nigga where the fuck they get 7-Eleven from, you fucking raccoon.
Cause how the fuck?
You look like a possum, nigga.
You look like mine. Oh.
You know what arugula look like?
You know what?
You look like arugula, nigga.
And you look like, I don't know, nigga.
I got a question for you, bro. Let's ask him. Let's ask him. Do you know why it's called 7-Eleven?
No idea.
Do you know why it's called 7-Eleven? No idea. Damn.
Yeah, dude. And I keep a stick, nigga, for all my enemies. Huh, yeah, nigga, I came from the dirt, sipping up dirt. Why the fans wanna hurt? Nigga, I was up on that block.